You know, we can see what we can pick up from this company. That's local. I don't want to go back to the Dallies. Yeah, I'm not doing that run. Or that run. Alright. So, let's go job market and see what we got there. I gotta change Twitch radio anyways. Alright, we'll try some rock music. Not my forte, but. Alright, here we go. Just chilling. We'll try this one. Alright, we got this. Let me throw this up here for a second so I know YouTube stream editor here. Alright, let's go get my load, which is... Where the heck is my load coming from? Freight market. Walbert's.
I'm gonna hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
That was
come back and visit me, all right?
The quickest ride I think I've ever had.
Now you drive safe, okay?
Now let's open this next load and at gate 8.
Let's do this.
Check lights. Up water a little bit. All right, let's roll. I don't see how there's trailer damage there. I call it BS and trailer damage. I didn't hit nothing.
Ready to turn right.
Alright, heading on to the right. 5.
And then keep right. turn right.
Let's do it. Let us do it. What is everyone up to? We're gonna keep going here. Oh, let me out, dude. Alright, we got the bypass. Sweet. Cruise locked 65. As we keep on rolling down the road.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Nope. Oh, was that really a toll?
Exit right.
I think that was the toll to get into Canada. Which we do not have the Pro Mods Canada yet. Oh, we will. My cruise is relocked 65. Grab my cup of coffee and enjoy the road. So again, Firehouse Trucking is hiring in all fashions. Different departments, flatbed, reefer, drive-in, lowboy. We're getting all departments hiring for dispatch. Haven't quite figured out how we're going to work that yet. But we're going to do this all. I'm getting off here.
And then turn right.
Head towards Spokane.
Turn right. Keep right.
Taking the 90 east. Goal is to go to Fort Collins. So where do we want to get it back to? Wait, is that car hauling something? See? Oh, I don't know what that was about there, buddy. What are you hauling? Do you have an ATV on the back of that? I seriously think he has an ATV on the back of that. Can speed up a little bit here. He does! That is cool as shit. Alright, that's reset cruise 65. Yeah, I'm seriously questioning if I'm being able to make it on fuel. See why not. Could just overcool the tank. Tell you what, guys, this is definitely going to be different. I'll tell you that. bypass again. I can live with that. Got about 92 miles to go. Oops. My bad. Exiting right up here.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Alright, we can do that.
Exit right.
Station up here, we can stop and grab some fuel off that.
Keep left and then turn left.
Yo, Silent, what's up, man?
Turn left.
Dope. All right, ran a red light, watching chat. Apes. Dude, it was great stopping by and having some fun. You can yell at me all you want, I don't care. Alright, we're gonna pull into this rest stop here and grab some fuel. Well, you can... whatever. Go to neutral, shut the truck off. Refill it. Yeah. Oh, refill in DEF too. $468 for fuel, that is ridiculous. Just gonna cut through the parking lot over here. No, I wanna go this way. Ooh. Almost took out a cop. Sucked. I see some clouds rolling in. We get some rain. Now we went from Tacoma. We're headed out to Wenatchee. This one. Miles left on this journey. Oh, it's only 45, but I'm cruising 60.
Keep left and then turn left.
I hear them. But you're back there. Yep. Truck here, pull the e-brake because we're gonna wait. Damn, trains get you every time. See, now this is a realistic train. Alright. Shift it back into first. Release the air brakes. Alright, let's let them have their load, and we'll keep going on.